nigga cap so far. Why you got a 12 car?
Thanks for tuning back into my channel. So today we are going to do a bomb kind of green, blue, teal kind of mermaid looking real slay. You know what I'm saying? We're going to get into it. Okay. This is really a kind of beginner friendly with a little bit of advanced thrown in there. You know what I'm saying? So yeah, let's go ahead and get into it. You already know I do my brows off camera, of course. So let's go ahead and start with the eyeshadow. So I'm taking a nice brown shade on my Morphe M433 brush, and I'm just patting that directly into the crease. So make sure that you guys are kind of creating that shape. So I'm just patting that in my natural crease and just building up the like intensity of that brown. You want that brown to be like as popping as possible. Yes, make sure that that's popping, and make sure that y'all are building the shape in your natural crease. Like, that's key. Keep it natural, keep it to you, boo boo. Okay. I'm taking a nice orange shade and I'm just kind of fluffing out the edges, making sure that that brown and the orange are like blending nicely together. I do the step so that like the brown isn't so harsh and that you kind of have more like a blown out look on the ends, because like if it looks harsh, it looks bad. So take your time with this. Now you guys see me cutting my crease. I am using ColourPop concealer. It's in the shade Fair 02. And I'm just putting my concealer on a flat brush, and then you look up and it pretty much creates the shape for you. Now I do go a little bit above that line a little bit because I like my cut creases like extra big. But yeah, definitely follow that, make that as a guide and just take your time. As you guys see, I'm doing kind of like a pat and swipe motion. So I'll pat it on and then swipe it down, and then go ahead and fill in the rest of the eye with the concealer. This is going to be a half cut crease, just because that end part is going to be brown. So just go ahead and blend that concealer out on that part and you'll be good to go. Okay. So now I'm going in with this pretty blue shade. I started on the outer corner of my eye and just kind of, I'm taking a flat shader brush. I believe this is from Luxie. And I'm just patting that blue shade, that teal shade, directly on that outer corner. I did do it a little bit differently than I normally do. This isn't like a half and half cut crease. I did about 90% of the eye blue. I left that little part open. And as you guys can see, I didn't like that blue shade on its own. So I just packed in a little bit of the same shade that had kind of like a glitter on it. And yeah. Now I'm going back in with the brown, same brown I used in my crease, just to make sure that the two colors are blending. You want that outer corner to kind of be as dark as possible. The darker it is, the more sultry, girl. Yes. So make sure that's, you know, deep dark brown and that it's shaded in with that blue. And girl, yes. So now I'm going in with this kind of light green shade. This shade already had sparkles in it, kind of like the blue, so I didn't have to like go over top of it. But as you guys can see, it's just a tiny little section of blue that I did, and it's kind of like the upper inner corner kind of vibe. I just think that looks way more better. So as you guys can see, I'm kind of getting the two to blend together, that blue and that green. And then of course we always got to pop this, and of course I pop this look with a black wing. I am using the e.l.f. I think it's liquid liner. It's in the color jet black or charcoal. I don't know which one, y'all. I'm so sorry, but it's like $2 at Walmart, so you can't go wrong, okay? But it's just a nice black look, black finish to kind of finish that eyeshadow look out. And you guys know on my channel, I always take a black and set that liner because I like I like my black to look matte. Like when it looks matte, it just gets me going, girl. I don't know, but yeah, that's what I'm doing here. So now I'm popping on a little bit of loose pigment in the inner corner, like right on top of that green. This step is optional, but like and you really can't see it on camera, but it just kind of helps brighten that look out, you know what I'm saying? From the Plush collection in the shade Griselda, and it's for a dupe for the white gold J. LaRue. So I'm doing the under eye. For the under eye, I did use the same two shades in my crease, that dark brown and then that that kind of orange, burnt orangey shade. And then I'm going ahead and doing my bottom lashes and going ahead and popping on some mascara. Of course, these lashes are from the Colossal Beauty, you guys. They're in the shade, they're in the style Snap. So I tried a lip that I seen on TikTok where she lined her lip with liquid lipstick first. So I did this dark brown shade. This is in the color Deep Rooted by NYX. And I just kind of like overline my lips a little bit with that brown shade. And then I'm going in with this shade from Miss Amour Inn. It's called Jersey Girl. And it's kind of like a very hot pink gloss. And I kind of filled in that inner part and just kind of blended it together. And girl, that was popping. Like that color combo, love it. But y'all know I'm extra, so I had to add a little bit of concealer in that middle part. This just helps brighten the lip out a little bit. And I really like that bright inner corner lip. You know, it just does something to me, okay? So I'm taking that brush and I'm just blending everything out together, making sure that, you know, everything looks seamless. You can use your finger, but I find that a brush is more like, it's more better, okay? So as you guys can see, that's super flawless. So I'm gonna finish it out with a gloss. I have been living for glosses lately, and this is just a dollar store gloss that I got. You know, the one that be at the beauty supply and they be like $1. Girl, that's the one. Like, it's my favorite gloss. But yeah, that's it for this video. Like, let me know what you guys think of this makeup. Are we feeling it? This was super simple and I would love to see you guys create it. Definitely tag me in those looks, okay? So let me know what you guys think. Are y'all feeling this one? Let me know if you guys want to see me do more makeup tutorials down below. I definitely can do something. Or if you see something that you want to see me recreate, drop it down below, okay? Let me know. And as always, thank you so much for watching. Bye.